Biostrath Elixir naturally contains alcohol. It's not added. It naturally occurs. Did you know that when you eat a banana, or an apple, or a bunch of grapes, or a nectarine, a short while later, if I take a blood test from you, I'm going to find alcohol within your body. It naturally occurs. What happened? Because your body digests food, inside fruit, you find sugar. And that sugar, together with your digestion, naturally produces alcohol within your body. So it's not an unnatural thing to find that people have small levels of alcohol in their body when they've consumed something like fruit. Even a slice of bread can cause it. Now, the same for Biostrath. Biostrath naturally has alcohol in the elixir. And the reason is that the yeast goes through a fermentation process to break the cells open, to release all those beautiful nutrients and the balance and the restoration that Biostrath does in the body out of the cell. And in the fermentation process, the alcohol naturally occurs. So it is not harmful to the body. I mean, the equivalent of a quarter of a slice of bread is what you're taking in on a daily basis when you're taking 3 teaspoons of Biostrath. So it's minuscule. So I want to say to parents, don't be worried. This is not something unnatural for the baby or for the child. It has not been added. And it's so small in quantity, it will not have any effect on the child.